Hello, my name's Michelle Craig from Text Tools, a service of Blackboard Connect, and welcome to Let's Talk About Text. Let's Talk About Text is a one-day event where the public and private sectors come together to share ideas, best practices and experiences of using SMS technology to improve communication and engagement within their organisations. Let's Talk About Text aims to provide a forum showcasing how organisations are going beyond simple text messaging.
I'm here to take part in a couple of the workshops that you've got running, the City University Text Tools User Group, and to listen to a couple of the keynote speeches that I think some of our academics and some of your people are here for as well.
By using SMS in ever-increasingly sophisticated ways on a day-to-day basis, organisations can effectively reach out to their community. You will see a number of presentations from speakers from the public and private sector.
What I did this morning was just basically rely on how we use text tools for emergency messaging in the event of a power failure or a security threat to the County Council.
In essence, the growth that we're forecasting within SMS really comes from the core capability, so it's not changing what we do. It's just getting businesses to embrace and use SMS properly.
It's the speed it gets out, it gets to the right people when we need it, and we know we've got a return.
You will also see live demonstrations of the Text Tools and Blackboard Connect products, with previews of new features to be launched in 2011.
We showed them the Text Tools application and demonstrated the inbox rules. We got the audience texting in messages and showed them how they can have a conversation with their customers or their students and kind of reach an outcome.
We use it to give students reminders about interviews. They get their interview dates quite a long time before the interview, and a lot of them just forget or don't come, and we're hoping by sending them the day before a little reminder, we'll have much more coming along.
Today I've talked to the audience about how we used SMS texting in a protest situation. It was a very, very successful exercise and proved that sending out messages in a dynamic and fast-moving situation like that was a fantastic way of reassuring people that we were in control and everyone was being kept safe.
SMS technology is the most widely used data application on the planet, and Text Tools is a web-based text messaging solution that allows you to send and receive text messages instantly using your computer.
We think market will grow by kind of 30 to 40% over the next year, which clearly against the other markets within mobile is bucking the trend.
We hope that you found Let's Talk About Text useful, and it's given you inspiration to use SMS in innovative ways to support communications within your community. Engage with your community. Alerts, notifications, reminders, advice, help, surveys. Secure, cost-effective two-way communication that's quick, to the person, and to the point.